nothing to worry about. And to accept the gift is given for you. Jesus.
Amen.
Please be seated.
Same announcements we had last week, and there's two important ones. One of them is regarding church membership, and the other is regarding church board. So, first thing is I'll talk about the church board. This was the same announcement from last week, but I want to make sure that everybody who's a member understands what's going on. So, the time that we elect the church officers is well, the schedule has been fairly unusual at Princeton Church. We used to do it more frequently, and then Pastor Tassiano set that aside for a few years. And Pastor Pandey wanted to get it started right away. And we realized that electing the officers, well, some people who are appointed positions just a few months ago have not even settled into their positions, and we still don't have some of the things sorted out. Will be a little precipitous, and so the Board of Elders recommended to the board that we postpone for 6 months the process of electing officers. So that's all that's going to happen, is we're going to have everything all ready 6 months from now for the standard nominating committee process. The reason we're doing that gives us time to find our gaps, what officers we're going to fill, things like that, before we throw it at a nominating committee. The second piece. And the reason I announce that is because I don't know if anybody thinks there's funny business going on. No, it's totally open. We simply want to make sure that we're not doing something well. We have a pastor just came here. He's only been here for like 2 months. So, next thing is membership transfer. We have three of them, which is a good thing. Lake Nelson Church, two members requested transfer to Princeton Church. This is the second reading. Anthony Irungu and Susan Irungu Wamba from Lake Nelson Church, and from New Brunswick, English SDA Church, J.D. Jasper. So this is the second meeting. And so this is the time when we can ask the church if somebody would like to entertain a motion to accept these three transfer requests into the Princeton Church. I see Beth. Motion, we have a second. See, Jay. So Beth and Jay, you got that? All who are in favor? All opposed? It is carried. Welcome to our new members.
Thank you. 14, we have this hope. Can everyone please stand up with me as we sing today?
We have one line in this one, right? Some hymnals have two, some have one.
Okay, so what am I singing, the first one?
Well, do you have two for this?
The hymnal has two.
Not all hymnals.
Oh, wow. I don't know.
Does everybody have two lines?
Everybody have two verses for hymnals to be 14.
All right, we'll do it twice then. This is great.
Thank you. honor and glory, and we also give you thanks for bringing us here before your presence and your throne. And Lord, I pray that you may remove any conceit, any thing that may be standing in the way between us and your glory. And God, I pray that the Spirit of the Lord may dwell among us, and that we can hear directly from you, and that in every aspect of today's service, that we can see your glory, and that we may be touched by your grace. Thank you for your greatness and goodness, and dwell in our midst, we ask in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Opening hymn is 2:30, and let us sing it loud and proud.
There is a scripture in Psalm 120 which says, I call out to the Lord when I'm in trouble, and he answers me. Isn't that something to get excited about? When we are in trouble, we know we can go to the rock. Amen. So at this time, if anyone has anything on their hearts that they would like to ask us to pray for this morning, if you can, please just raise your hand at this time, and that's for any requests or any praises. Amen.
So 25 years ago, on a Wednesday, I knew where Beth was. Beth, you know where you were that little time? In a hospital in New York. Andrew was being born. And so just want to praise the Lord for that. And he is not with us today. He went back to New York to party this weekend. No, he's in church right now. But he is in the city, and he's with friends. And he just wanted to have a good time on his 25th birthday.
Amen.
So let's ask for prayers for Andrew.
Amen. Yes, on that note, I'd like to continue praying for those of us that have children that are not in the church, that are not saved. Just remember my sons and their wives and wives would like to be in your prayer. And that
a little granddaughter that was just born four weeks ago, yesterday, that I would be able to bring her to church. And that the Lord will just not tarry and David Jones and all of our unsaved family members, and also that the Lord will ready us to meet him when he comes, that there be nothing holding us back from being able to be with our Savior. And that he comes, that comes out.
First for my mom, she had surgery on her eye on Monday, so this is surgery number 6 for that eye. We're hoping that the cornea takes and that we won't have her eye reject in this cornea. So.
Is there anyone else?
Mine?
Yes.
For Thanksgiving. This is my son. We're going to North Carolina later on in the week for Thanksgiving, but we just want to give God thanks and praise for that, for all of us who may be traveling. Are there any other praises that you just want to thank God for? Yes, ma'am. God is so good. God is so good. God is so good. He's so good to me. Can we sing it one more time? God is so good. God is so good. God. Father God, in the name of Jesus, we just want to say thank you, Father, for bringing us to another Sabbath, to another worship service, God, just to tell you thank you in the midst of your people, God. I thank you that you have allowed us to come together just to help uplift each other, God, but most of all, to praise your name, because you are so good to us and your mercy continues to endure forever. Lord, no matter what it looks like on the outside, you always reign on the inside. You are always in control. No matter what the enemy tries to throw our way, God, we just want to say thank you, because you told us in your word that we should bless your name at all times and your praises should continually be in our mouths, God. So we want to come before you this morning just with some of us with heavy hearts, some of us, Lord, with so many cares, some of us with so many different concerns about our family members, God. Some of us don't have family members that are saved, that know you, God. We want to bring them to your feet this morning, and we want to ask you to keep them covered, Lord, from the top of their heads to the soles of their feet, God. May they not rest until they know you, Jesus. I just ask you, Father God, that you will continue to just tug at the hearts of the people, Lord. But even as those who may not ever read a Bible, God, they read us and they see you living in our lives. So may we be examples unto them, Lord, that they may come to us and say, what must I do to be saved, God? I just thank you this morning, Lord, even for the opportunity of surgery this morning. Our sister said that her her mom's having surgery and they want the cornea to be able to take. God, you are the surgeon. You are the chief physician. And so we want to put her in your hands this morning. Just ask you, Father, to take care of her, Lord. Be with those who are in the hospital who are going to help her through the surgery. God, I just pray that everything will work out. I thank you for all the praises that have gone forth, Lord, just to say that you're so good to us and that your mercy continues to endure, Father. Thank you so much for the opportunity for our sister to share on the cruise and be able to bless your name in the middle of the ocean. Lord, the ocean that you set before us, God, you created it all. And thank you, Father, that she was able to do that and to be able to see friends from years ago. And thank you, Lord, that our brother was able to have a son 25 years ago, and he's able to see his birthday today, Lord. There's so many people who are living who wish that they could have the opportunity to celebrate, you know, their son's 25th. And Lord, I just thank you for this opportunity.